Hello, hello, amazing human beings. I am so excited to be here. This is Ms. Rodriguez, your school counselor, and I'm excited. A lot of great things are happening. We were off for a week. I hope you rested. I hope you played, because playing is so important. And I'm not talking about on technology, like actually playing, maybe with dolls or outside or board games. I hope you got outside. We had some really great weather this week, so I hope you were able to get outside. But a lot of things happened this week, and one of them was, and you might have been seeing it with your mommies and daddies on the news, is that we have a newly elected president, Biden, and we have a newly elected vice president, Kamala Harris. And I'm really excited because this is our first woman to ever serve as a vice president. We've never had a president or vice president woman. She is half Jamaican, half South Indian. She is a child of immigrant parents. She is in a sorority. I just feel like she just has a lot of things that people are able to relate to. And I'm so excited to see someone that looks like us over there at the White House. So what we're gonna do is what inspired me is this whole week, this whole month, we're gonna talk about inspirational people who do amazing things, just like you. You are amazing. You can do amazing things. You can impact the world. So I'm gonna share really quickly, share screen. Let me go to my desktop. And I'm gonna share with you guys really quickly the story about Ruby Bridges. You may know who she is, you may not know who she is, but who she is that she was a student in kindergarten, just like some of you are. And there was a school, there were many schools in America, but there was some that were down south. So those are states that are underneath New Jersey, okay? So they go, the states that are underneath us. And what they did is they weren't really kind back in the days, like a long time ago. They weren't really kind. And they weren't allowing Black students and white students to go to school together. And that really isn't fair, right? We want to make sure that everyone's treated equally, that everyone is treated with kindness. So what Ruby Bridges did was she was allowed to go to a school that was only for white students, but there was some kid that was only supposed to be for white students, but that wasn't really kind, right? So there were some people who protested, but she didn't give up. She persisted. You see this big word here, persistent? It's a really rich word. Persistent means she did not give up. She kept going. She went every single day, even if it meant that she had to spend time alone with just her and one teacher in the classroom. And that was a really great example of somebody who said, I'm not giving up because I need to fight. I need to fight for everyone to be treated equally. So she was very brave. Brave is a really big word. Brave is something that I ask all my students to be, right? We want everyone to be brave. So right here, notice how she's stepping and you see the shadow. It says that faithful walk to school began a journey and we all must work together to continue moving forward. That means that we all have to work together to make sure that we spread love, we spread kindness, and that we are brave. What inspired me was this picture right here that I saw. That's why I wanted to talk about Ruby Bridges today. Right here is our newly elected Vice President Kamala Harris. She's right here. But right next to her is a shadow of a young girl. And it's not her as a young girl. It is of Ruby Bridges. And it shows that in order for her to walk, Ruby Bridges was brave and she walked. She opened the doors and led the way for people like our newly elected Vice President Kamala to walk, right? And to make changes and to give us hope and dreams. So remember that you can make an impact on the world. You are special, just like Ruby Bridges was, just like Kamala is, Michelle Obama, and a lot of people out there that were amazing leaders. I want you to know that you can make a difference in the world. I can't wait to talk to you tomorrow.